I think that I will call my connection. I haven't smoked anything in over 6 months and I'd love to get some weed before this year is over. I think that I'll give him a call. The last time I got some weed was around February and the dude was asking $380 for an ounce. Shit. It was good stuff though. Supposedly it was White Widow. I hope he has the commercial weed this time. I really can't afford the expensive stuff right now with the economy and the toilet and everything. I think that I'll call him.
Hello.
Hello. It's me.
Yeah, what's up?
I was wondering if you could help me.
Yeah, what's up?
I was wondering if you could help me out.
Yeah, what's up?
I was wondering if you had any stuff.
Yeah, what's up? What do you need?
I need some stuff. Like the last time.
Yeah, what's up? What do you need?
I was wondering if I could get an ounce.
Ounces are going for about 380, bro.
This is where I think to myself. Shit. Fucking bullshit. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Fucking bullshit. My wife will never let me spend that much on a fucking ounce of weed. Fuck. So, after a long pause, I say, so, how much is a half?
Let me think. That would be 190. So, you want some?
Well, I can't tonight, because I have to go to work. Can we do this tomorrow?
I've got to go to work tomorrow, bro.
What about tomorrow night? Are you working at night, also?
We can do it tomorrow, but you'll have to wait a little longer.
This is where I think to myself. Wait a little longer? For what? This motherfucker should have been a fucking used car salesman. The same fucking pressure tactics that they used this motherfucker is using on me. Shit. So, I turn to the motherfucker on the phone and I say, okay, so I'll call you tomorrow then.
Okay, boss.
You see, folks? Do you see why the weed should be legalized? As long as weed is illegal, motherfuckers like this can charge whatever fucking price they want to. I happen to know that this motherfucker owns a fucking mansion in another country from selling weed illegally in this country. While I worry about where my next paycheck comes from, this motherfucker lives like a fucking king without a worry in the world. Shit. Legalize it already, you stupid ass politicians. Please, legalize it so that I won't have to get shafted by motherfuckers like this dude. Thank you for watching.